it's officially December 25th and it's actually Christmas, and it's currently
3:17 a.m.
and we're gonna be filming this haul at 3:17, and I'm gonna make a lot of mistakes because it's 3 in the fucking morning. So we're just gonna show you guys what we got this Christmas. We're not trying to brag or anything. No.
It's just fun.
Because I like watching other people's videos about these, so it's like, kind of want to make one. So,
yeah.
Okay, so basically everything is from my mom, because she's my mommy. And the first thing that I opened was this Radiant Facial Exfoliating System. It's just this like little brush thingy. It's kind of like the, what's it called? You guys know what I'm talking about. It won't come to my head, but it's basically a cheap version of one of those.
I got this Pure One Import Sea Air Bath Set. And it comes with like a scrub, body lotion, and shower gel.
I got a lot of socks. And one of them is the Fila Sport Socks from Kohl's. So, just socks.
I got this Lila Grace spa thingy. It's like a refreshing shower gel, body mist, body lotion, and bath crystal.
Oh, this is cool. Like you put that in your bath and then it's like,
And I got this from her. A Bath and Body Works hand sanitizer with this little case on it. And it also lights up when you like press it to get this up. When you press it to get like some hand sanitizer. The scent is Merry Cookie. I love this smell. Winter Candy Apple.
Oh, I like that one.
26 piece makeup collection. I got this Pink Sweet and Flirty body mist. And I got this little bag. And on the inside, it has some nail stickers, some paint and stencil kit. I also got this nail shaper.
Nail flake. And so I got some American Eagle socks from my brother. And then I got some other Forever 21 socks from my brother too. And I got fuzzy socks. One's just like black and then with like the white. And then this is black and white polka dots. The other ones are like purple and then like purple little zigzaggy lines. And then I got this plain like black one with zebra and purpleness on it. And then I got these pink socks from my sister. They're like the gray ones and also like the pinky ones. And they're really cute.
Really cute socks. I got these socks from Pink. It says can't even. And yeah, let's just say pink. I really like this color. What color is this? Like a maroon color.
Mm-hmm.
I got this hot pink and gray socks, and both of them for my mom. And this one says work it.
And I got some thongs from, I think those were from JCPenney's, and then I got some pink thongs from my boyfriend for my birthday. He got me these cute thongs. Plenty of socks. These are not socks. I don't wear thongs on my feet. So I got plenty of thongs for the new year.
And I only got these two. I like this one. It's not going to show you too much, but I like this one. And this one's just plain and ugly. And just thanks to my mama. Shout out to my mama.
And so my brother also got me these like flip mittens from American Eagle. And they're like the cutest thing ever because it's like that. And it's like, can see your fingers, so like when you have them nice nails, like you can show your nice nails. And like also the thumb is like optional. When they get, when your fingertips get cold, you just cover them up and they're so cute.
I got these little light purple gloves.
Sorry, this might be a bit long. And I just got this cute little like head wrap, and it's like so cute. It's like, oh my gosh, so cute. And my niece got one. I like this, but in white, and I just really like this color, so I got it in this color.
Kind of matches with your highlight. Mm-hmm. The night.
I don't know. I really like it because it keeps my head warm. It's like you can tell the difference. Mm-hmm. I love it. Thank you, Mom.
This sports bra from Pink. It's pink here. pink there. It's like kind of like metallic.
And I got this like scarf that goes with another dress that goes with the dress that I got, which I'll show you in a bit. There's just like this like light blue black stripes.
It's like, green.
It's like dark teal. It's like a, I don't know. It's like kind of like, you know, the dress where it's like, it's blue, it's pink, it's like white, it's like, it's yellow. Is the dress that came with the scarf that I showed you, and it's kind of like a sweatery dress, and it's really cute. I could pair it with some tights on.
So, I got this little fluffy scarf, and if you can tell, there's like kind of like a rosy type mm-hmm. of figure.
Okay. So it was my birthday on the 20th of December, so my best friend, Vanessa Rodriguez, got me this cardigan, and it's like super cozy. It's like really thick and cozy, and I like it a lot, and I already wore it like every day since. And then my sister got me this like pink one. It's weird to say pink because yeah. It's not pink. This pink sweater, and it's white, and it's like oversized, and it's really warm on the inside. I wish you guys could feel it. It's really warm and it's cute with some leggings and yes.
What? But her sister went on.
My sister
got me this pink sweater, blue though.
It's like half zip.
Yeah, it kind of feels like yoga-y because like it's like stretchy, but I like it. And then on the inside, it's hella cozy. I like this color, and it's yeah.
This is Bella, my love. She's like the cutest thing ever. I love her. I was literally asking for sweaters, and I think I got too many now. I have a lot of sweaters. The next sweater I got is like this pink mock turtleneck, whatever, sleeve, and it's from American Eagle. It's nice and thick.
So, I got this long sleeve. It's actually sleepwear.
Another sweater, cardigan. This white cream, like button up. Where's the button?
Button up.
Cardigan.
Another long sleeve sleepwear from Pink, and it's pink finally.
And I also got something pink, but it's not from Pink. It's from Forever 21. Soft and like I like it, and it smells good. I'm not working properly. It's freaking 3 a.m. My brain's like in Canada right now, on its way to Japan.
And I got this other sweater from Aeropostale, and it's just like a snowflake one. It's black and gray. Thick.
I got another of the same color. It's like, I kind of got another one the same color, but this is like, I feel more pinky. It's a different brand. I don't know where she got it from, but it's from my mom. Everything I don't name is from my mom, just saying. And it's like really nice and cozy.
Mint colored long sleeve shirt.
It's really soft.
Yeah.
Okay.
Soft. I like this color. It's a pretty color. I don't have so much colors.
Another sweater I got is this, like, it's literally pink with gray, and it's from Pink. It's like this nice hoodie, and this actually looks like it fits me. It like doesn't look huge on me. It like looks like it'll actually fit me, because when I buy stuff from Pink, it always fits me huge. So, because I'm short, and this looks like it fits me, and I'm so happy.
Okay, so I got this long sleeve shirt. It's hot pink.
Pink, really pink.
Not from Pink, it's pink.
And another sweater I got was from American Eagle, and this is an extra, extra small. Damn. And this guy looks pretty huge too. And so it's just this gray cardigan, and I like cardigans. At Charlotte Russe, the day I went shopping, I think it was like Thursday, going to Black Friday, the deal in store was buy one, get one free, so I got this creamy, tannish color cardigan. And then I got this burgundy, what is the thing?
A maroon.
This burgundy, maroonish. And that's all of my sweaters that I got, finally. And then my mommy got me some jammies. She got me these, like, colorful, like, what do you call these?
Cherokees.
Chevron.
Chevron.
These Chevron.
It was something like it.
What are these? Pajamas, and they're really fuzzy. I got this, like, cheap. No, this is cheaper. This is cheetah print.
This is cheetah print pajamas.
Another pair of pajamas I got is this. I wish you guys could feel this because you would literally fall asleep. Like, I'm literally just gonna fall asleep by touching these. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. They're by the brand Croft and Barrow, if you guys are wondering. It's so soft, and it came with these pants, and they are also so soft. I wish you guys could touch these because, oh my gosh, they are so warm. And then I got this, like, little white crappie toppy. My brother gave me that.
I got this Victoria's Secret yoga pants. In the back it says love, and it's like the sparkly one. Yeah.
And I got some American Eagle leggings, and they are the, like, really stretchy ones. Like, these are like the best ones. Like, I don't know why. You should try these. These are, like, so comfortable. They're like, they're not jeggings that where they, like, feel like tights, but they're not jeans where they feel like jeans. They're like, they're actually jeggings. So I like those. Got some actual jeans and from American Eagle, because I only buy my jeans from American Eagle.
Oh, that's cute. I didn't see that.
They have rips. And so I got my cute little piggy slippers, and they look like this, and they have little piggies. And on the bottom it says, baby, it's cold outside. Piggies! Last but not least, my boyfriend gave me some. The slip-on kind. And yes, I have a small foot, so it's in kids. And my mom gave me $200 to put in my bank account. But I don't think it's gonna stay there. Okay, guys, this is it, and Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays if you don't celebrate Christmas,
Happy Hanukkah
days, Hanukkah, what else?
New Year.
Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below, whether it's on your computer or on your phone. Make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. It's not that hard. All you have to do is tap it. Are you that lazy? Come on, just go.
No, not the one that looks like this, but the one that looks like this.
So, this one, not this one. This one, not this one. And comment if you liked it, if you want to see more stuff like this. Like, you know. Hope you guys like this video.
Thank you for having me in your video.
And I hope you enjoyed the vlog as well as the video. And tell me if you guys want to see more vlogs, because I feel like those are useless, and I feel like nobody even cares. But I just want to make sure that if you guys want that, I'll do it. Just tell me. I'll do it.
Good night.